As part of the 50th anniversary celebrations of Hospital Radio Chelmsford, we're looking back at the volunteers' voices that gave the sound to the station throughout the years. Here are a selection from the 60s and 70s.
Giveaway newspapers are a thing of this day and age. Was it done, do you think, because of competition, possibly, in this field?
I've been, if not actually spellbound, certainly bellbound. But let me explain. It all started at the end of a hectic day at work, when I put the receiver back on the rest of my office phone, definitely for the last time, that I realised that one way and another, my whole day had been regulated by bells.
Well, I think you've already mentioned where the bulk of the money has come for the project. Of course, there's been donations and fundraising events all the way through a number of years now to make money which has contributed to the total project, but I think you've already emphasised where the bulk of the money has come from.
Hospital Radio Chelmsford is a voluntary radio station serving Chelmsford and Essex, St John's and Broomfield Hospitals.
One thing that struck me is the variety of the modes of transport adopted by the various teams and the various destinations they've chosen to head for.
Tell our friendly request collectors the record you'd most like to hear, and from 10 o'clock this Sunday morning, the show is yours.
Choose a piece of music that reminded you of your early days here at Hospital Radio Chelmsford. You chose Sing Baby Sing by the Stylistics. Why did you choose that?
Actually, it was the Detroit Emeralds and Feel the Need in Me.
We're covered in flour here now.
Everybody can see us now.
Yeah. Oh, we're luminous. Or is it illuminous? What's the word?
Is it illustrious?
We're that as well.
I remember one very sunny Saturday, and it was the day of the St John's Hospital fete, and Hospital Radio Chelmsford were going to provide the PA system.
And that's the music which introduces Hospital Radio Chelmsford's programme Outlook each Thursday evening on your bedside wireless. I'm Tony Pryor, by the way, and it's my pleasure to bring you Outlook, a magazine programme of words and music with the emphasis on Malden.
When I first started in Chelmsford Hospital Radio, it was way back in the 1960s, 1966 to be precise.
We've gone from Calais, where we've had a lot of problems reaching you. We've gone by train to Thionville, which was south of Luxembourg.
There's a lot of enjoyment in being in charge of fundraising. One thing that I want to make absolutely clear, of course, is I'm not really the person that raises the money. The people that raise the money are all our members.
Well, first of all, the most important guest, of course, is His Worship the Mayor of Chelmsford and the Mayoress, of course. We're hoping for visitors from the Leagues of Friends and representatives of the Borough Council, who, of course, put the money into the scheme in the first place.
One team who has got a well-known person's car is the Chelmsford Police team.
I was going to say, if it's Jeff Wickham that I know, I once met him at Stansted waiting for a flight to Spain. When he came up to me rather gloomily, and I said, "What's the matter, Jeff? You're going on holiday?" He said, "Yes, I know, but I've left the suitcases in Broomfield."
Team number 18, which are the Marconi Infrared team, are now on their way to Holland. They have set sail.
You're listening to Hospital Radio Chelmsford, and if this is the first time you've tuned in and don't know much about our broadcast, may I take this opportunity to tell you more of what we do.
Fabulous. I just love that sound. Part 3 is the Vandellas and 65 Smash, Nowhere to Run.
Hospital Radio, the entertainer, all that's best for you. treat you well, the best lights in around. Tune your ears and we'll cast the spell that guarantees good sound. Ooh. We play the music, we entertain you, Hospital Radio.